Warning. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death. Hi. As promised in the previous video, in this one, I will refine the remaining 55 grams of gold. For that purpose, I will melt it with silver. The weight of the silver must be at least 3 times greater than that of the gold. Dore 243 grams Dore bar. The bar was digested in nitric acid. When the addition of nitric acid produced no reaction, even after prolonged heating, I decanted the solution. The gold residue was washed a couple of times with distilled water. The rinses were then combined with nitric solution, which will be treated later for its silver, palladium and platinum content. The gold residue was dissolved, without heating, in pre-mixed aqua regia. In this video, I'm not showing the following steps: first, denoxing with sulfamic acid; second, dilution with water; third, filtration. I poured the last rinse of the vacuum flask into a beaker. Then I added about 100 grams of powdered oxalic acid to the rinse. Then I poured the beaker's content into the large flask containing the heated gold solution. Next, I dissolved some potassium hydroxide flakes in water. I slowly poured a small amount of the potassium hydroxide solution into the large flask. The reaction was instantaneous. After boiling for some time, there is visible gold dust at the bottom and gold sponge floating around.
Go.
I continued adding oxalic acid and potassium hydroxide, waiting for the solution to become clear before each addition. I stopped adding oxalic acid and potassium hydroxide when the solution lost its yellow tint and the stannous chloride test showed no presence of gold. Decanting. Moving the gold sponge to a small beaker for easier handling during the washing. Boiling in distilled water until pH 7 is reached. Showtime. The result.
go, go, go.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe below.